Now that we know that our images are taken care of, and I am only working with CMYK swatches, let's revisit sampling a color from a photo one more time. Let's say, I would like to use the green of the glasses. With the eyedropper tool, I sample the green. In the colors panel, I see I added an unprintable RGB color. To solve this, I go to Edit, Colors and Fills. I double-click on the RGB color. Below Color Model, I switch to CMYK. I see, the difference in color is almost not noticeable. I click on OK. I can now use the green in my document, as a printable CMYK color. And this brings us to the topic of this lecture, Registration Black. Because Registration Black, is not a printable color, even though it is CMYK. So how can this be? If I hold my mouse above registration, I see it uses all four inks, at 100%. And with this much ink, the paper has no chance to dry. So why is it in desktop publishing software? Sometimes, a registration mark, that consists of thin lines, is printed outside the trim area of your document, to check whether the four printing plates are aligned. Because misaligned printing plates, lead to blurry images, like you sometimes see in newspapers. So unless your printing house specifically asks for a registration mark, which I never encountered, you can ignore this swatch.